closure of the World Space Agency 1 year later. In other news, the recent formation of the largest dust storm on record has prompted climatologists to readjust their forecast of the equatorial desert's growth rate. As a result of the new storm, the desert could soon cover 30% of the globe's landmass. Several governments have pledged support for refugees.
Oh, I can't skip this, so it looks like we're watching this.
The dust storm is expected to hit residential zones between the northern 49th and 50th latitude lines by late afternoon and pass over the World Space Agency's former MTC ground station in the Attirau Desert.
Oh, this is actually me.
Authorities have imposed a mandatory evacuation of the impacted...
Katrina, are you there?
North of the equatorial desert, temperatures are expected to be a mild 46 degrees Celsius. This was Nicole Sage for World News 1, September 16, 2059. Wishing you a safe and happy day.
Alrighty then. Dude, for a random game, these graphics are
ground exciting. Control to Fortuna 1, this is Claire. Please confirm radio contact.
Welcome.
Radio
confirm
contact. Confirmed. Make your way to the launch platform and prime the rocket for liftoff. We have to launch before the dust storm hits.
Alrighty. ...2059, 5 years after the blackout.
There she is, the Taurus 5. It took us 4 years to get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry. The dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good.
That later after we get on the ship and stuff. What happened? Oh. What? Okay, so this is kind of weird. My dude keeps walking even after you let go of the button for a few feet. Okay, so you can't just jump off.
Located on the top floor. There you can prime the rocket for launch.
Okay, so it won't let me turn my camera. Okay, there it goes. It wouldn't let me turn the camera for a minute. Wow, that is beautiful.
It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth, but the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just like you will, when you get the MPT back online.
What's the code? Oh, R, flashlight. Three, five, four, eight. It's getting annoying. 3, 5, 4, 8. Correct.
USA, but it's been our home for many years now.
So bad.
I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through.
SpaceX, sweet. Issue 3-4, September 2055, Space Tech Magazine Blackout 2054, What Happened to the MPT? Life Without MPT a Year After the Blackout. Backside. In the edition, we invite world-renowned scientists to discuss what could have caused the MPT to remain offline, what might have happened to the lunar colonists, and how humanity should have moved forward. Memory of Hygiene's Manufacturing 2048. Okay, so there's it. Oh, wrong button. Same thing I was looking at. What's this? Oh, same thing. Okay, still a coin. Created by Isaac Johnson, this is the dish. The MPT transmitted power from the moon to the earth through a network of satellite dishes. Since Isaac's disappearance during the 2054 blackout, Claren Johnson has studied her father's work closely and prepared for the Fortuna mission. Sputnik. Huh, monument. Monument that marks the entrance to the Vesinkov Cosmodrome. Seems like it's in Russia. The facility was abandoned until the Fortuna, or however they say it, Fortuna, whatever, team made it their base of operations after the blackout and began preparations for humanity's last mission to space. The signed wreath to the stars. Determined to seek the truth about 2054 blackout and restore the MPT connection, Mara Gonzalez has raised the Fortuna team from the ashes of the WSA since 2055. Mara's team has been secretly working on their mission. Alright. Now we're all caught up. Ooh, what's this? Dear Sarah, we met years ago on a Persian space station. I was relieved from service after the Huygens cryo sleep malfunction. Remember how we talked about my broken ASE? I'm looking for a way to extract its holographic data, and I'm hoping you could help me. Mara Gonzalez. Hi, Mara. Yeah, I remember holographic data runs through a unique hardware component. I specialize more in software, so you should reach out to my colleague, Rolf Robertson, here at Persian. He's an excellent mechanic. So that's a conversation between them. Ooh, what's this? Mara's broken ASE unit. One of the few survivors of the 2048 Hygiene's cryosleep malfunction, Mara bought her damaged ASE unit brought back to Earth with her. She's been trying to repair it, her ASE, in hopes of restoring holographic recording captured by the device during her time in Hygiene's research facility. So I'm looking at some, what I can gather from what's going on right now, memory these last I'll read it in memory of those lost during the Hygiene's malfunction of June 10th 2048 backside. Don't forget everyone we've lost that day. I feel like something sketchy's going on with their station is why we lost power. Sorry, I'm not getting into the game. I'm looking for other stuff to look at. gives me an Alien Isolation vibe. Almost. Damn, we got beer. Why aren't we drinking? Why are we just sitting here?
Celebrating in the other room. Everyone is looking for you.
I need to go over this one last time, Maria.
We've been over it before, multiple
times. Flynn hammers
time.
Down the final
We're
details
good.
As she goes over.
Come. It's time to join the party.
It won't take long. I'll be right there.
A true Johansson. Once he set his mind to something, I could never convince him either. You're just as stubborn as your father.
Probably the only thing we have in common. I just don't understand why he didn't restore the MPT connection. He invented the damn thing. And now it's just us. No one else is even trying. If we fail...
Remember what I told you. If it can be done, then we're going to do it. That's all we have to focus on. Go over your notes. Join us when you're ready.
All right.
So right now, she's trying to figure out why the MPT went down. Go back. Inspect what? Oh, read. Dear Miss Johnson, date 26/01/2050. The court rules that the father, Isaac Johnson, as the next of kin, has been granted full custody over Catherine Christiana Johnson after the mother Elizabeth Johnson's untimely death. As her current guardian, you are ordained to ensure that Kathy is brought for safe passage to the moon to be reunited with her father. Sincerely, the Honorable Judge Richard Edge. Okay. Got me excited already.
Good. You're in the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible.
Guess I do that here. Reboot.
Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected. Way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now.
Tab. Close both hydrogen fuel valves. I can jump on it from here. Come on. Oh, it's so dumb. Why can't I just jump over the little tiny ledge? So far, I'm interested. The storyline so far is pretty unique. Oh, wait, why am I back? Okay, crew, that's where I was before. Where am I going? What am I doing? Okay, now I'm lost. Initiate power reboot inside the control center. Oh. So, I'm just dumb. I wasn't even supposed to leave there yet. I'm getting ahead of myself. Thank you. try again? Where are the fuel valves? I know they're over there, but how do I get there? What that little thing was for. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. I'm trying to figure out why was there a lift right there. If I turn it the right way. Oh, I did! Holy crap! They turned the right way. Holy crap, that was amazing. Look at me go.
Okay, the hydrogen valves are closed. Head back inside the control center to prime the rocket for launch.
Ow. Damn headphones just got caught. Come on, slowpoke, climb!
Rocket navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Be a little more careful. Perfect, just like was practiced.
I do not know how to do this. Oh, A1, A3. failed. I didn't read the screen. Or did I get it right?
Rocket navigation systems.
Oh, I failed.
Online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Perfect. Just like was practiced.
A1, A3, B3, B4.
Auxiliary power units booting up. Gaseous oxygen vent arm vent arm safely in place. Sound suppression system engaged. Hydrogen burnoff system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Standing by for countdown. Rocket boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff.
We going to space, boys and girls. We going to space, boys and girls. Here we go. Actually shines through and actually has an effect. It actually puts a glare. That is awesome. Man's off. Separate segment. Second stage. Is that the Earth?
You must have been breathtaking when the first astronauts made their way to the moon just 100 years ago.
Ooh. Bad
shape.
They
knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust.
Yeah, it's a bad shape.
If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station.
Oh, Pearson.
From there, the
Pearson.
Power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson.
Claire, we need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the purple... ...second stage of the launch.
Oh, boy.
Deliver us the moon.
Complete the second stage of the launch. Well, I know how to do that. Here we go. Here we go. God, the lighting effects, they're so beautiful. It's one hell of a way to start a game. That was awesome. That was awesome. awesome. Sorry, my nose just started bleeding. Damn it. First try. Hell yeah.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. You must have reached Pearson space station by now.
Station power very low, life support offline.
So we can't reach your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with
the
MPT
connection
so you can bring it back online. Good luck and bless.
Bring life back on. Okay, go back to the center. We're gonna go to the central hub. And that's locked. And I got 2 minutes of oxygen. Awesome. Where the fuck am I going? Oh my god, I'm so... Oh shit, I'm lost. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Shit, shit. Oh dear god, this is so fucking mind-boggling. Isn't that handy? I gotta use this stuff carefully. Nothing in there is gonna help me. Must be in here somewhere. Hmm. Oh dear God, so many buttons.
Battle power at
my God.
Life support systems online. Oxygen levels rising.
Access station power inside control center and video wing.
Expedition team, do you copy?
Copy, control. We're all set. Ready for descent. Thanks for the heads up, Pearson.
Remember, Sarah, our oxygen here in the station is limited. After arriving, you'll have 40 minutes to find out what caused the blackout and bring our MPT network back online. If you're not back by then, we'll have to evacuate without you.
We hear you, Control. Rolf, you ready?
I am. And don't worry, Control. It's probably just a glitch. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's find out how they've been holding up down there. Alex, commence descent protocol.
All systems go. Descent in 3, 2, 1. Descending gate.
Godspeed. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is confusing. This right here can get really confusing.
There you go, buddy. Almost there. We'll touch up your paint job later, don't worry.
Are you ready to go?
Oh,
we've almost got the elevator running again.
Yeah, just patching up Alex before we head down.
Are you bringing that thing along?
Of course. We'll need all the help we can get. Besides, you wouldn't have made it to that airlock if it hadn't been for him. This MPT blackout can't be just a glitch, Rolf. Everything is still dark down there. Last time there was an outage. Did you hear the message from Earth?
No. What did they say?
They can't even send ships up here anymore without the MPT. It's crazy, right? We're the only ones able to investigate the blackout.
Sarah, we need to get you guys down to the surface ASAP. We don't have much time.
Okay, let's go.
What is that? This is a cryosleep machinery. After this cryosleep generator and the huge tube malfunctioned, 24-8 Mara's search for answers led her to investigate what remained of the machine. Able to determine the exact cause of the malfunction, she sent a fragment to the Pearson stage space station mechanic Rolf Robson. Okay. Oh, I need a code. Well, as far as the huge cross-site malfunction. Ah, there it is. 2539. Past few months, my team and I have encountered problems with construction material shipments. We were supposed to be finished with the Orion wing by now, but again, we've missed our milestone due to the shipments being repeatedly canceled. When can we expect the Lunar Council to approve further shipments? Decide to shift resource priorities around because of the new construction on the moon. For the time being, I recommend you may do what you have. We're all done here. New construction is the Hugin's facility finally being repaired. about time that place opened up again. There's too much knowledge buried there since cryosleep malfunction. Suffice it to say that while the construction project is classified, it does not concern Eugene's access to the hydrogen research facility. Remains restricted until further notice. Turn back on. Do this. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Run power diagnostics on the control center mainframe. Pearson's basic routine transmitter receivers are offline. Connection to the media is not established. That's neat. leave me alone, let me do my job, I'd be able to tell you.
That. Do you think we'll finish construction anytime soon?
With the council claiming more supplies each week? I doubt it. I'm surprised we got this past MacArthur in the first place.
Yeah. Hey, listen, I'm getting strange readings here from the lunar surface. Are you seeing anything?
Just wrapping up. What the hell? All the lights are shutting down.
Are you alright, Rolf? What just happened?
I can't see. Dark out here.
We lost power from the MPT. The whole station is down. Can you find your way back to the airlock?
Negative. I don't have a visual.
Right. I'm sending Alex to block the airlock doors. Do you see him?
I see his flashlight. Heading back to the airlock. What's going on? Everything on the surface is dark.
Rolf, not now. What's your ETA?
10 seconds.
Make it faster. Once the airlock seals, you'll be locked out. Alex is blocking the door for you, but he can't hold it much longer.
So, somebody got locked out, Ike. Kid, that was awesome. What the hell is this? Water. So I can't do anything here. Next. Provide power to the station rotating engine.
Life support energy supply at 40%.
Well, everybody, I think I'm gonna leave this video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and leave a comment or a like. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and go ahead and click that little bell that's down there so you get all notified when I upload videos. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and goodbye.